Awesome. Awesome. I'm just jumping in Discord and then I'll get the stream going. Hey, bud. We're streaming right now, by the way, on YouTube. Alright, you wanna. Yeah, let's run a scab real quick. We'll do one on customs. 9. Got you, bro. Yeah. Say that last part again. I apologize. Heard that. Are you in here at 9 on a scab? There you are. My stream can't hear you talk. I'll have to edit to where they can hear my homies too at some point. Yeah. I think the only person watching is my little brother. Hell yeah. I know we're gonna hit the hotspots first. It just depends on where we spawn in at. We'll probably hit dorms, see if there's bodies, then we'll hit new gas, and then we'll go start seeing if where the rogues and shit are, see if they're doing it. Oh yeah, bro. They'll kill you so fast. It depends on your rep. Now, they will kill you if your rep's shit. And even if your rep's good, they might kill you if, like, you make sudden moves or aim at them or something. This is Tyler's first time getting to watch Tarkov. Sure. Hey, well, we're already near the rogues. Let's go check it out. 336. I'm gonna run through and check Fortress first, and then we'll do dorms. You gotta speak up and speak clearly. This rain's making it god awful to hear. Okay, I'm at Old Gas. You're at Old Gas? Okay, well, I'm here at Old Gas with you in the back corner. Checking these loot boxes. Not shit. And I'm heading straight towards Fortress in the middle. I gotta clean up my area here. That's one cool look, Tyler. As I'm running, hold on a second. Let me get my stamina back. I'm showing him something real quick. Look, as you're running, you can look wherever you need to. I'm not seeing no rogues inside Fortress right now. Yeah, that's Fortress right there. Let's go. Yeah, I think I do want to go inside it. I'm letting my stamina recharge before I start hoofing it. Sounds good. I'm gonna clear the bottom out. This all been looted. Somebody's just come through here recently. Yeah, they didn't spawn in this time. Let's go ahead and head towards dorms then. I would rather you just come with me real quick if that's cool. Yeah. Say it one more time. Oh yeah, for sure, bro. At the beginning of a match, you can take that 50 cal, not the 50 cal, but the grenade launcher, and shoot it down here at the dorms, and it'll land like if somebody's too close to a window or walking in between the buildings, they're dead as fuck. I'm out crossing the road, heading to dorms. Yep, keep going. Friendly scav, friendly scav, friendly scav. Alright, I'm walking up on dorms now. Man, you are slow, bro. Friendly scav, friendly scav, friendly scav, friendly scav, friendly scav. Please don't shoot me, I'll shit my pants. Yeah. Some homies died in here, by God. Hey, bro, what's up? Oh, that was a. I killed him. He had some shit I wanted. You going in two story? Hey Tyler, look at this. Are you watching? Never mind. He didn't even have nothing good. I thought that was gonna be a full kitted character. Oh shit, here's a homie right here. No, bro, wait. Stay with me so we don't get fucked up. Come over and get some of this. Here's an ADAR. That's Buddy I put a bullet in. You're A-okay, come on in. I'm in the stairway. I'm in the stairway. I'm going down. That's me right above you. Alright, let's go ahead and head towards the new gas. As soon as you're ready. Take your time, bro. You get all the loot you want. I'm not going nowhere. I'm waiting on you. I'll just let you know. Will you miss him? Oh. Oh, yeah. I'll have to get you something. Athens said they looted over here. You need a big red key? I got one right here for you, buddy. Oh, damn, there's an Ollie utilities key. I need that shit. Here's some food, just in case. Bam. Nobody. No, it's perfect. Did you make a noise just now? That scared me, bro. Yeah, bro, this has not been looted. I'm gonna show you where some loot stuff is as soon as you get up here. Yeah, I'm in second story. Go all the way, go to the upstairs, go to the left, and go all the way to the end of the hall. And then the first room on the right at the end of the hall is the one you're looking for. Yep. Hit all those in there. Fuck yeah, carb addict, by God. Oh, and red gunpowder. Probably nothing. Yeah. I'm actually not sure, bud. Oh, yeah, right. All cookies have 100 uses. Hey, we got 7 minutes. We should probably get moving. Yeah, I need you to tell me what you call it you have. Okay, admin gate. Let me see what I've got. I think I'm going to go RUAF roadblock. But first, I'm going to go check Big Red and see if they close Big Red door. You want to go crossroads? I'll walk you there right now. Hell yeah. Yeah, it's on that side over there. Well, I'm going to go ahead and check new gas, and then I'm going to head out. Yeah, please. Please don't die. All right, I'm heading a new guess. Friendly scav, friendly scav, friendly scav. Fuck yes. These were guards. Yeah, one of Rishala's guards died right here. That's Rishala right there. No, he's dead. I'm just showing you his, I was just showing Tyler his body. How you know is he's got double pockets, two sets of pockets, see? Oh my God, bro, there's more guards out here. Fuck me. Yeah, you probably should have. I'm so sorry. I gotta hurry, because if I don't get out in a second, I'm not gonna get out at all. No, you won't. We have to go. We got 3 minutes. You got time? Run it then, run it then, run it then. All right, I'm out of here. No, fuck no, it wasn't. Don't, I've done looted all of them. Right, yeah, I'm gonna run to RUAF. That's about all the time I got left. I'm gonna be cutting it close. You can go ahead. I got less than 1 minute. Well, the next raid will be a actual raid, Tyler, so you'll see us in full gear. We'll jump in a party with five, with four other people, so you can hear like a full blown 5 man squad. Friendly. I don't know why that scav tried to kill me, but he did. I blew his brains out, though. Yep, that's what it was. They don't want none, I'll fuck them up. I'll lose some scav rep tonight. Oh, fuck. No, no, no. Leave me alone, sir. Bro, they're everywhere, bro. That's what I get, by gun. And I'm never gonna make it out now. That scav really did fuck it up for me. Madder than fuck. What'd you say? Alright, well, hurry up. Let's fucking run one. That last shit pissed me off. Yeah. Fuck yeah, dude. Honestly, bro, it made me so mad. Jumping customs 9 real quick. Alright, hurry up. Hey, are y'all in raid right now? Bet. Okay, I'm trying to jump in one right now if y'all are like ready. I'm kitted and ready. Ready. Ready, Freddy. Hold on one second. good. How are you? Are y'all in raid right now? Y'all trying to run a custom route? I'm trying to be kind of quick about it. As soon as that guy gets out of that. Us, bro. Let's go right now. Hurry. I'm gonna take my mom and dad to Sahib's in Johnson City. My mom likes it. My dad's never had it, so. Not usually. It was hard to talk him into it. They left. They that's people. That's who just left. Good Lord, I'm not saying that shit. 503. You ready to go to customs? Bukaka. But fuck me, Bukaka clips. There you go. Let's go. We'll do that one next, bro. Come on. That's good. That well, I'm cool with that. I run it. What's your wearing customs 12. Say it again, I'm so sorry. Mr. Underscore Pumpkin. Are you EOD? Hello, he TK'd you and left. Honestly, we're just yeah, just kind of running half loot, half PvP, just kind of see what we can do. And then next we'll run Shoreline. Now, oh, there we go, Mr. Bumpkin, by God. All right, what's your name, bud? Cool. Yes, sir. Stress it. Cool, that ain't too bad. Now that one's rough, but now that's way out in the open right there in the courtyard right there at resort. Plus Sturmy and the boys like to hang out there too, so and there's just a million windows. It's real hard to like. There's just a million ways somebody can see you right there. Yeah. Well, we'll put somebody there next time. Yeah. We play by that rule every time. That'd be scary as fuck. Hit the deck. Oh, yeah, I will crouch. I will wiggle it. I will wiggle as well. I've got them all. I've got them all. Not all of them, but I got quite a few of them. I got a keychain full. All right, look. Will you crack house first? Least there ain't no rogues up there to shoot that machine gun at us this time. Yeah, that's what I'm doing as well. He said, "Don't touch my intel, huh? If there's two, I'll split them with you for sure." Me, I'm already in here. There is none. I watched him drop it. Found a double A battery. All right, let's go ahead and get Tally, where's your buddy at right now? I'm coming downstairs. Awesome, cool. I'm coming right up on you then. Yep, we're all downstairs then. I'm in the room beside the door as soon as you open the door. All right, coming out. Yes, sir. You want to head towards dorms? You want to do. You say mechanic? All right, bet. Oh my God, I say we should do that. Let's go push on that. That's fun. That's not dorms. That's sniper roadblock. It is. Yeah, he's gone. It's all good. Okay, what about that sniper roadblock grenade we were just hearing? I went ahead and head inside. I'm gonna get this guy up top real quick. All right, he's dead. I'm up top now. It's me up top. I'm coming down the stairs. I'm healing up real quick. Are they? I'm down to go back and do that. Yes, we should, well, honestly, you said we're doing hole in the wall? Oh, I see y'all there. Oh, where we just came in from RUAF Roblox. What, making a zipping noise? Oh, I know, I didn't hear it. Must be over there with y'all at the buses then. I'm right behind you. They think they hear somebody at buses. Okay, yeah, it was Scab. Okay, well, let's go ahead and head back through hole in the wall then. I'm coming in hole in the wall. Yeah, they ain't nothing. Then they gotta be at crack house, guys. I'm gonna let Bossman up here. He's caught. He's leading right now. For sure. It's a scab behind the little building. I'll get him. Hey, how do y'all want to go at dorms? Do y'all want to go from Sniper Roadblock through the grass that way? I'm. I'm out here in the bushes as soon as y'all go out. Bushes? Yeah, barbed wire and bushes, that was me. No, that's him. It's a scab, I'm coming. No, he's still walking on the bridge. We're all right with y'all. Yeah, bro, you got this. Run straight up into dorms. Make sure to check your left and your rights. And if you see somebody as you're running up the stairs, don't zoom in. Just fucking hip fire the dog shit out of them. Mag dump them to the chest. Point blank hip fire. I died too, funny. Holy shit. I reported him.